Hello and welcome everybody. We are back in the volcano. And it's getting hot. Well, maybe because there is basically molten lava, molten magma, molten lava. What was the difference again? But yeah, it's
now.
Time to have new monsters. Are these dog thingies? Maybe that's the rats. But a little bit different with another head.
Light from the heavens.
I didn't check the attacks right. The core is blind. Oops. Well, the next time for Maya. Like I said, I guess I forgot it. What she was using the last time. But I didn't use. Could it be that I just used random attacks the last time? I mean, don't get me wrong, but yeah, just use. So, oh, he's dead. Never mind. But like I said, I don't remember the last fight. I mean, it's not even 24 hours between the last recording and this, but I guess I forgot it. So yeah, Mad Venom. Thanks for that. So now these two guys. We found you. We've been looking for you everywhere. I brought up quite an appetite. We've heard rumors about you in every town we passed. You've been busy. First you steal the sacred Azure Stone from Bishop Doppler. Now you're after the sacred Burning Stone. Your greed will be the death of you. I don't think I can forgive you. It's time to put the lot of you in place once and for all, ready or not. It's time to pay the piper. I really hope that we could become friends, you and I. It's such a shame. Give it up, big brother. People of our status shouldn't be befriend scum like him.
Oh,
he might have been a subordinate. No, a slave. No, more like a pet. Or a toy for our amusement. Why do you want to fight us?
We don't want to hurt anyone.
Why don't you fight us? We don't want to hurt anyone. Can you believe this crap?
I can't voice my head so high.
You should be an actress. Hey, thanks, Elliot. If you think I should, then maybe I should think about it.
I'm truth playing. Give us back the sacred Azure Stone. Forget it.
I knew you would say that. That rock belongs to Doppler. You can't just go around stealing, don't you know anything? What did you think you'd be able to do with it anyway? You've seen the Black Sun. The Black Sun is going to erase the filthy past and anything else we don't like. Won't it be wonderful? It'll only be a short time before our perfect world is born.
Why don't you just hand over the sacred Azure Stone? Tell you what, we'll even let you live. For the short amount of time you'll have left on this miserable world. Ha 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 ha!
I can't give it back. Our future depends on it.
Your future? You don't have a future. We are here now, in the present. And you have to deal with us. See what I get for trying to show them mercy, my brother?
I know, Marina. You gave them one last chance. They were just too stupid to take it.
I got tired of this chatter, my brother. Let's just kill them.
I agree completely, Marian. I forget to put foot. Okay, I don't really forget, but I thought we could warp to the zone first and not. And the battle is before the warp. But okay, let's see. Against one big guy and a plumpy little girl, which. Can't rear our grass. I mean, she's kind of the definition of fancy, fancy shots. So which one do we want to hit first? We don't need to hold back against them. Don't have full power yet. That's how you use an ass. Sorry. Oh. Really? She's too small to get hit? She does have a high defense. Well, let's burn her. At least she can't do anything against magic. What did I say? Tiny shots. And she used body slam against us. I may be mean, but I don't like her. So they can I blame rest? Final flash. Crush an entire planet. Use Big Bang and Ice Pyre. Origin Thunder Serpent. Oh, it's also an area of attack.
How unbecoming.
Well, let's see Hunter Serpent. Okay, electricity going through Earth.
Power to create. Power to destroy. Burning frost.
she can block. Oh.
Marianne!
Elliot, we mustn't lose, no matter what.
Did I kill her already?
Marianne!
I will not go back to living in the shadows, cowering, because I am a mystic.
Only Doblin. Only he accepted us when the world didn't. Even our own parents abandoned us.
Still no reason to behave like that.
No, Elliot! Doblin is our father! We never had any other parents!
You're right, Marianne. He was the first one to treat us with kindness. And for his sake as well. We will send you to your graves! Come! Witness the true power of love!
Oh boy.
Enough of this!
Are they using their origins?
More
no?
games! We will burn all of you alive while you beg for mercy!
Delia!
No, I'm coming with my origin. Okay. Primal Flash. Let's go, Galia. Rush them. Okay. Wait, can I? You better heal. Life heal. Which color do you have? Red. I need to use herbal. Okay. Bap. Smash wave. Ah. Ah, come on. Spellbound. Okay. It doesn't prevent me from using heavy attacks. But I really wish I could use this with full power. Maybe next time. Was almost dead. Whoops. That melody. She has an origin with a white dress and actually a ladylike appearance. For real? Oh. Renum, huh?
Wanna die?
Silver barrel. That revives and restores HP. Sharon.
Great light.
Now I need to go into defense. Thanks, Rios. Erivas, sorry. And heal for everyone. I didn't heal anything, what? Because of Venom or what? Why didn't I heal? Was it because of Spellbound? Spellbound is doing something different. If I can't do anything, then I'm going to attack. Right, otherwise, she's too small to get hit. Spellbound again. I think Venom is going to be a bigger threat. Okay, you can't die with Mina. That's good to know. But what are we going to do now? I'm dead.
The ultimate beauty.
She's only one, the only one alive, huh? Wait, I still target my. Okay, I'm dead. That's our game over. I really need to take down that round girl. Venom is another problem.
Wanna die?
I truly detest looking at losers. It's so pitiful. Wouldn't you agree, Marianne?
See? I warned you, didn't I? Didn't I tell you this would happen? From the beginning, you didn't even have a chance of winning.
Game over, yep. No, my mistake. I kinda underestimated him. Or at least I wasn't prepared for that Venom. Well, let's load our save file. And the second time we are going to deal with them will be in the next part. And I will prepare for it, believe me. Full power, and then I'm hitting a Leica truck. So, yeah, sorry for that game over, but we will see us in the next part. So, stay tuned, everybody, and bye bye.